you're going to try, go all the way. Otherwise, don't even start. Do it all the way.
Wish you would. Metropolis, Air Index Impressionism, The Ambient Walkman, The Ballot, that is also a lottery ticket. A beer gut flask and bicycle helmets that put you at risk with the big urbanism, the boomerang drone, and cohabitation is bad for women's health. Yes, cohabitation is bad for women's health. The comb that listens, creative shrinkage, digital Maoism, and the diplomat, parking violation, corruption, index. Yes, the diplomat, parking violation, corruption, index. The drivable, one-man blimp, the E. coli wipe, empty stomach intelligence, energy harvesting floors, the eyes of honesty, the fashion czar, for-profit philanthropy. Yes, for-profit philanthropy. The gyro ball, the hidden fee economy, and homophily, or homophily, I don't know, human-chimp hybrids, the humane flophouse, hyperobia, indie sitcoms, and jujitsu advertising, and the Lady Macbeth effect, We got literary spam, and low starting prices lead to high auction sales, with misery chic, and money circulation science, the myth of the southern strategy, narcissists and celebrities, NCAA psyops and negativity friendships, the new inequality, olfactory, cuisine, paternity, confidence, phantom pianists, psychological neoteny, publication probity, redefining torture, and the return of the corporate state, reverse graffiti, robot fielder, and rods, yes, rods from God. Sailing on an oil tanker, salt that doesn't stick. Shipping containers explain everything. Smart elevators, the social cue reader. And Sue's valence, yes, what is Sue's valence? Speed reducing art and spit art like Sporno, the straw that saves lives. And taxing virtual economies. Techno fashion, the tongue sucker, trash talk, exorcist, whatever that is, trash talk, exegesis, tushology, unscratchable pain, the visage problem, the voting booth feng shui, yes, voting booth feng shui, we got walk-in healthcare, and web-based microfinancing, the wheelchair chapar, and wine, that ages instantly, and yes, workplace rumors are true. The YouTube referee indictment, and last but not least, get the ziggurat of zealotry. The ziggurat of zealotry.
Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you. at a critical time when young people must make decisions that will shape their future. The people who become dependent upon marijuana are dependent on an escape that makes the unreal seem beautiful and the reality of life seem unnecessary.
Let's Connection.
And we all feel connected.